Hi, my beautiful freaks. Sorry, today is just one of those days. My back's killing me. So today's video is going to be on Kratom versus my degenerative disc disease. Yes, I was diagnosed at 26 with degenerative disc disease, and plus I have two bulging discs in my spine, L5 and S1 vertebrae. So, what I'm going to do today is take some Kratom. It's supposed to be really good for pain. So, I mean, I've taken it before and it worked really awesome. So, we're going to do the same thing again today. Excuse my face and stuff. I haven't gotten ready. I just got up off the couch. Well, not from sleeping, of course, but from being lazy and sitting because my back is killing me. I forgot to get my stand. Let's go get my stand so I'm not having to prop you up somewhere. What a day, everybody. I hope y'all are having a great day. That's if you're watching this video. You know, I got a phone light thing and I haven't even used it except for that one video whenever I unboxed it. Alright, let's put you on this thing. Hang on a second. Let me do this. Okay, I'm not gonna get my phone light. I got it on the stand though, so that works. Too bad whenever I set you down, you're looking at my belly. Looking at my belly. So, yeah. So much for that plan. Let's see if this box will work. We'll just do this. This video is not sponsored. But if you wanted to, you could always check out Shine Cosmetics. You could get a 10% discount with my code, Cisco10. Yes, SISCO10. On checkout. I'll put that link in the below. Okay, so what I'm going to use is Manga. Red Manga. This is not sponsored. It's not sponsored. It's just the brand that I use. Kratom Crazy. You can Google it. Kratomcrazy.com. It's cheap Kratom. But anyway, let's get down to business. I'm gonna have to do like a hunch and notion. My back for one's killing me, and for two, this is the angle I can find y'all the best in. Alright, so disclaimer. I am not recommending anybody use this. I'm not saying that this is a heal all freaking thing. I'm just saying that it works for pain and that it's herbal. There's not been much studies on it as far as I'm concerned, as far as I'm acknowledged, but, oh well, it works, and my back hurts. They used to prescribe me tramadol and, stuff like that, but opioid crisis and all, they have stopped doing that, tell me to go find Advil and stuff like that, but that's not helpful. It just makes you sit there and take freaking pills all dang day, because none of it ever helps. I mean, marijuana does some, but not entirely. You know what I mean? It'll dull the pain, but as bad as my back is, it's needing some extra today. Normally, I can just sustain on some cannabis, but not today. Okay, so let's turn on the scale. I'm just using a regular scale. Got from the dispensary. Well, no. Actually, wasn't a dispensary. Got it from Mary Jane's Haberdashery here in Pueblo. Nice place. Good quality product. Alright. Ah, the kids are screaming. They're outside playing. Hang on. Okay, mommying over. They're playing back in their dang kid house. Okay, minimal doses that I started off with was 2 to 3 grams. It's a fine powder. I got some in this little baggie to where you can kind of tell. Because as you see here, you can't see through the bag on either side. So, if you could tell, it's got very fine. This is Red Manga. Must be really good for pain. So, I swap between this and Borneo. I don't know why I keep saying it's supposed to be good for pain, because it is good for pain. I use it a lot. It's how I get through my days most days. Okay. Alright, but since my back is so bad, on those days I normally just do like 4 to 5 grams because I already know that it's just gonna need that much. It's one of those days to where it's just like, it feels like, if I see if I can explain how this feels, it feels like someone's got my spine in a vice grip. Every time I turn and move, it's like a grinding motion, and it hurts so bad. They haven't done surgery on it. Whenever I had got it diagnosed, he said that if we had gotten surgery on it, this was in 2016, and hang on a second. Story time, we'll continue. Goodness, man. Every time I get on this thing, they think they need to say hi to the camera, and I'm just not in the... I can't lift them. I can't lift them right now. Ugh. All right, I got my handy-dandy spoon. I got my whey. Oh, I forgot my cup of water. Okay, I'm back. I got my handy little kid cup of water here. Voila. It's got like that much water in it. You don't want much. You just want to be able to use it like... It tastes so bad. I mean, it tastes so freaking gosh dang bad that if you don't chug it like a shot, you won't get through it, and you'll end up barfing it all over your sink. I've almost done it a couple of times. It's not fun. Okay? It's not fun. So, there's that disclaimer. It tastes like cheese. I'm not clear on the monetization on words, so I'm just going to do knockoffs like cheese. You beautiful freaks understand, right? Yeah. Alright. Scanner. Scanner. Ha ha! Scanner. Yes! There are cops coming. We need to keep an eye out. I swear. No, it's not illegal. Yet. Knowing the stinking government will be soon. Anything that works, they always shove up your ass. Ha ha! Alright, back to work. Alright, for today I'm going to do 4 grams of Manga, and then I'm going to do 1 of Borneo. It's I can't remember if it's, yeah, it's Red Borneo, I think it is. Yeah, I can't find the, maybe I'll get the bag. But yeah, it's, hang on. I should have paused you. But anyway, it's Red Vein Borneo. And you can't tell by reading it what it is because the camera turns shit around. Duh. Duh. Hang on. I'm back. Sorry, I had to do that. It was funny. She wanted her Lilo and Stitch in juice. She was done playing. I know y'all just heard that. I did too. A freaking mouse is in my kitchen somewhere. I don't like it at all. Alright, so I got my 4 grams of Manga. Red Manga. There are white, green, and red. All three have different effects. At the top of my head, I can't think of them. My back hurts. So let's get this chugged so that it'll start kicking in faster. Yeah, I guess that will work. I'm just going to start standing backwards. Yeah, you like my dress? I'm not dressed. Yeah. Just a sweater and a shirt and sweat. I'm at home. I'm always at home. Move that out of the way. Because I got some in a smaller bag. Don't want to open that one yet. Man, I have never. All right, let's get this down here. Boop. All right, oh, while I'm doing this, Y'all can also find me on Instagram at BeautifulFreaks68. That is BeautifulFreaks68. Apparently someone already has BeautifulFreaks as their username. It only has like 14 posts. So, yeah, whatever. Oh, man, what a day. Already, what a day. Okay. You scoop that up and you put it in your cup. And then it takes a minute to stir because, you see, really fine granules. I don't even know why I'm saying granules. It's a powder. It's a powder, for real. It's a powder. Oh man, I need to put some eye stuff on. Because you really see my coon eyes today. Oh yeah, and for all of you who actually follow my videos, kudos, love you, hi. I did a piercing, but I forgot about my metal allergy that I have. And so by the next morning, it had some pus buildup. And so I just took it out. It started getting swollen like crazy. I should have remembered that I needed sterling silver or, oh, I can't remember the other stuff. Oh well, I'm not gonna sit here and fucking look stupid on camera thinking about something I should have already had prepared. I should be thinking about it, but next time I'll just make sure I prepare in advance. So, yeah. It had like some copper in it or something, or nickel, and so it's just, yeah, it got like, because it was so freaking allergic reaction-y. But what's insane is like, I remember that I can't use that during a fresh piercing. But see, if you notice, I have it up here in a completely, the same exact jewelry, right, up here in my eyebrow ring that's been healed for years now. And I mean, so it's just gotta be because it was an open wound and yeah. So next time I need to let the healing process go through with standard expensive ass jewelry instead of being my normal cheapskate self because this up here works. It's stupid. My body's stupid. I'm getting used to it though. Almost 30. And I'm getting used to it finally. Oh man, I need this. I always let it sit for a minute so that it can drop to the bottom instead of me having to stand here for like 10 minutes and stir it. It's not dripping fast enough, and I'm not really thinking of enough stuff to talk about. So I'm gonna grab my spoon and stir it. So, how's y'all's day going? Feel free to drop a comment below. Love to talk to people. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell, too. There's a lot of different videos that I do. I try to cover a good amount of topics, good amount of reviews. I want to be a wide-ranged person. 2019 needs to be a good year for me. Yeah, I think I need it. I'm a stay-at-home mom, I'm a blogger, I'm a tattoo artist from, well, I don't even tattoo people really anymore, I just wait for them to come to me. It's not like, my number one job. My number one job is being a mom and a house taker, caregiver person. Home care person. No, because that would mean that I'm taking care of an old person, and that's not real. It's, I'm taking care of the house and the kids. So, what is that, a homemaker? Yeah. I'm a homemaker. I love my kids. I love my family. But I miss working, especially at the tattoo shop. That was always fun. Always a fresh face every day. Always new fun things to tattoo. Always fresh art to check out. Always learning new stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna get some Kool-Aid because I gotta have a chaser. Like I said, I don't add anything to it. Like, you watch other Kratom videos, and they use lemon juice, or cocoa, or lemon juice. I can't think of all the other stuff. But, no, I just get a chaser, and I just butch up and take it. And no, I'm not a butch. I'm straight. I have a husband. If you watched my video. My God, my back is killing me. Even standing like this is making it worse. Not really. Standing straight up and having to use my back actually is the worst. Alright, hang on. I'm so deep. Let me sway among the stars. Let me know spring is my coming. Yeah, I can't remember the words that I read. Oh man. It's stuck in my head though. Damn you, Frank Sinatra. Damn you. Okay, got my Kool-Aid. Normally, drink like soda or something. I'm back down here. Okay. But, yeah. So, what we're gonna do after I take this is we're gonna pause the video, wait like 30 minutes to an hour. And then, once I feel it starting to kick in, I'm gonna push play. Record. So that y'all can see what, you know, me not all fucked up is. Okay, so. Here's the Kratom. Just to show it all stirred in. It's like a really thick tea now. Not even a tea because I didn't brew it. You know? Kool-Aid. Do you believe this is cherry? Cherry flavored. Alright. Let's chug. Oh, that's bad. I forgot to stir it up. Don't look at me like that. I'm using Kool-Aid. I didn't want to walk over there and get water. Oh, that's worse. Wow. Oh, that's really bad. Hold on, yo. Sorry, guys. She heard the word Kool-Aid and came running. Anyway, I got that down. I got her cup made. Liam's still out there freaking running around his damn house like a weird person. He thinks if he climbs on top of it and stands there that I won't get mad at him and try to make him get down because he... Look at this. Let me see if I can show you this little house over there. See that house over there in the corner? Yeah. He thinks if he stands on that to look around the other yard because our fences are so high, it'll be fine. Mommy will be just fine, you know. He won't get hurt and all that crap. But no, he was wrong. I wonder if I adjust this way. That, it won't stand. It won't stand now. It has to be sitting straight up, yeah. That's what I get for buying a cheap stand. One of these days I'll be able to afford a better one. With all that, I don't know, money. Oh, that's stupid. Look, I got y'all wobbly. The thing won't lock back in place properly. There we go. Look at that. That one chin all sticking out. That's a bad angle. My good side is currently my bad side. Okay, so I'm gonna get off here, let that kick in for a minute, go sit down. My back is killing me. And then hopefully we'll be able to get the day started. Don't look at my kitchen. Don't look at my kitchen. It's a pretty kitchen, but it's dirty. Yeah, it's dirty. So, there's a hint of it. You're not seeing the countertops. That's just not happening. I'll show you that, the top half of the kitchen. Ooh, you seen it. Ooh, don't look at the kitchen. Don't look at the sink. Like I said, hopefully this gets my day going faster. Alright, I'm moving to the couch. See you in a second. Okay, so I'm on the couch. As you can see, all I did is just relocate this morning when the kids woke me up.
Yeah.
It's starting to kick in. I'm starting to feel motivated. My back's starting to slowly ease up. That's why that's one thing I like to mix them, because the red vein Borneo gives me an uplifted kind of awake feeling with the pain relief, and then the Mangda is more of just a pain relief. You know what I mean? And so, yeah, it works pretty good. I mean, I'm feeling less sluggish already. And I mean, it's only been 20, 30 minutes, you know? And so in about an hour, I'll be feeling great. Phone's going off. Put it on mute for this video. And I've already decided that this is probably going to have to be in a two-part video for the whole day, because I'm recording on my phone. And it doesn't hold much at a time. It doesn't, it doesn't upload long videos very well. You know what I mean? And so I figured I'd just check in throughout the day, make two parts. No, screw that. I'm just gonna freaking make it work. And if it doesn't, then I'll just do it again tomorrow. Whatever. And I've decided it's not gonna be a two-part thing. This isn't a two-part kind of thing. That's like if you got a whole bunch of shit to talk about. I'm just trying to show you my day on Kratom. And how it helps me get through the day without taking opioid pills. Because, I mean, I've been off opioid pills for, almost a year now. And, I mean, I was taking 350 milligrams a day. So, yeah. So that tells you how bad my back was. Yeah. But, anyway, I'm going to put you back on pause. Wait a few minutes. Get dressed, grab my makeup, come in here, then we can get ready together, because look at this face. We can at least do something about those bags, man. I gotta get motivated. I gotta smoke. See you in a minute. Okay, so I've gotten dressed, fixed my hair a little bit, swept my floor, surprisingly, without much pain. It took me a few minutes to get it done. All that twisting with the broom motions. I had to sit down and take a second. But ultimately, the Kratom is winning. Like usual. I just wanted to show you guys just a little glimpse as into my pain remedy and the Kratom. And that it's not all bad. I mean, yeah. The other, if you take a lot of it, I'm pretty sure you'll probably get constipated because it's granules, you know what I mean? Really powdered. But I haven't had that issue. But, I know people that have. I'm not going to name names. That'd be embarrassing. But, I'm just playing. It was me. It made me constipated. But ultimately, I could take stool softeners in that case, but overall, it's a better thing for my back and my pain process. You know what I mean? Sorry if that was TMI, but oh well. You've been watching this video for a second. You've been hearing some health aspects. You've been hearing the aspects of the pain relief, and so far I can, it's okay. I mean, I'm not going to be doing gymnastics or anything, but I am going to be able to get my house clean and play with the kids a little bit, so that's a bonus. Here in a minute, I'm going to go ahead and get ready. I'm going to make another video on that, I guess. If you want to keep watching, just check out my channel and subscribe and hit that notification bell. Hit that like button. If y'all want to comment below asking any kind of questions about today's video, just put it down below. I'm going to put the link to the Kratom Crazy, that I use, and again, this is not sponsored. So, yeah, I'm just going to put that down there just in case y'all want to check it out. As well, they have information on some of the strains, and it's helpful to read those before you go venturing into this. Make sure you read the side effects that are known, the whole nine yards. Make sure it's for you. Don't do it if anybody's pressuring you. Just if you want to try this herbal supplement for your back or whatever kind of pain problem you're having or anxiety, or because I mean it does help me with my anxiety too a little bit. You know what I mean? It's it makes me not think a lot. You know what I mean? Because it gives me that motivation of wanting to do stuff. And so whenever I'm doing stuff, I'm not really thinking a lot of things. That's the best thing about cleaning, is you can just zone out in your cleaning. You know what I mean? Or if you're, you know, just trying to get stuff done, like drawing. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, I do a lot of drawing with making designs and my graphic tees. And you, also, that link will be below. You can find that on spreadshirt.com. / beautiful freaks. That's capital B and a capital F on that. I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and get off this video because now it just sounds like I'm rambling. I think I said all I can think of at this moment. If I think of anything else that I need to disclaim or give y'all more information on, I'll put it in the links, the description below. So don't forget to check out the description and those links. Also, I am an affiliate for Shine Cosmetics, so give them a shout out as well. I'll put that link down below. There's a discount code for Cisco 10, S-I-S-C-O 10. Upon checkout, you'll get 10% off your cosmetics from Shine. Okay, well, I guess I'll see y'all on the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye, beautiful freaks.